GSITV, SFH, Monstars, the team at Sketch Jumpers, Cheek Specs, South London's finest.
Monstars, yeah, I remember that name.
From South, yeah, Southwest, yeah.
Original Spitters, True Talks, no less.
What have you got been up to lately as a group?
We're doing individual things, you know. Yeah. Me and Specs, we're working on a breakthrough mixtape. Mm. He's working on a mixtape. Then when that's finished, we're collectively, we're going to make a big thing and hopefully...
an album.
Yeah, by
that's
then.
Coming.
Also,
that's coming.
We're also sorting out on merchandise, you get me?
Like, yeah, the Monstars t-shirts.
T-shirts, the logo, getting that kind of sorted out as well. So hopefully you'll hear us more in the pattern, you get me?
Most definitely.
Do you not think doing t-shirts and that is becoming a bit of a trend? Do
you it is, yeah.
If
it
you
is.
See ours, you'll see our ground because they're different. Like ours, yeah, it's an original idea. He's a graphic designer. We're not just doing our logo on it, like actual t-shirts, innit?
Yeah, like we never asked for the design in it. Someone offered to draw the design and then we thought, rah, that looks like bare good, like better than some people's out there, innit? So we thought, rah, we should put it on t-shirts.
At the end of the day, it's like this, we're not doing like a clothing line, like something where everyone's just, you know, putting t-shirts or something.
It's merchandise.
To show what we're saying and obviously to make us show that. Look more of as a team, you get me? Obviously, if people like the graphics and design and stuff like that, yeah, then obviously they can buy it and that, but it's more for us and more to like establish us more as a team. That's not music, we're more than that, you get me?
So yeah, it's Monstars Entertainment, it's not just the music,
it's more than music.
All coming from South, South has had a lot of problems getting like talent through and that.
Yes. Yeah. Oh my lord, don't get me started. We're the best in South now, I don't hear nothing.
The level, the in South level, the only people that man knows probably like, oh geez, like P Money, Little D. Other than.
And Starkin now.
We're from South.
Other than them, man.
You know what? You know what? Since So Solid, South's been dead, really.
Yeah.
So we're next. We got next.
Yeah. We're coming for you to break the scene.
So it's really good.
Yeah. How old are you?
We're big still. I'm 19.
19.
You also got that, say the crew artist bar is like, you know, them Cozzy, Slaughter, Misty.
Yeah.
Obviously they're getting a lot of fake like face now. Do you reckon you can do something different to what they're doing
now? We are different to them. I think us, yeah, when we're musical, obviously they're grimy, they're doing whatever they're doing, innit? But us, like, you'll see more from us, I think obviously we've got a beat maker, graphic designer, I'm doing videos, he's doing events management. We're a team innit, we've got a singer, we're gonna be on this probably.
And collectively we're all versatile, we don't have the same flow, you won't expect what's gonna come out of our mouths, you get me?
So will you be skipping from like genres and showing your versatility?
Yeah, definitely.
Yeah.
All that?
We would, yeah, but we need to make sure that everyone knows.
Yeah, man needs to know man from grime first. And also, we're comfortable on 140 innit, it can be 140, but not grime, if you know what I mean. Like, if I'm comfortable on the beat, like, I'll do it, innit?
Yeah, that's right.
Individually, what do you think you're better than, like, most of them out there? Because a lot of people say they're better, but they're not.
I just thought about it differently because, like, each part, like, obviously me, some people, yeah, people are different and people do what they do. Some people are like, three bar, and then a punchline in it. Me, I like the whole bar to be strong, I like to make sense. When I'm spitting, like, you know what I mean? Like, I don't like it to be, what's he talking about, innit? And obviously, you might have to be comfortable with the flow. As long as I'm happy with it, then it's there, innit?
What's your mixtape saying at the moment?
We're doing our mixtape. We've got three down, four in the pipeline, and then we've got a list of tunes to do, innit? So we're going to write for that. Man's going to be on this, like, £70 for studio on that. So obviously, it's real things, innit?
It'll be breakthrough 2010, like, early 2010. Watch out for that. Me and Sketch doing our thing.
My one. Just to let you know, my way to start in Volume 1, I have two more tracks to do. That's going to be out very soon, yeah. So, yeah.
Talk is cheap, yeah? Talk is cheap, Volume 1, that's my thing coming out as well, innit?
Then after that? Then the album's coming, and then that's going to be even bigger.
Trust me.
Yeah, it's just going to be emotional.
Hopefully, before we do the album, we need to get ourselves established, because no one's going to buy an album if they don't know who it is, yet me? Even though they want to support and that, it's just like, raw. No one's really going to pay big money. We're not going to make anything. So obviously, I'm looking to establish myself. And as a team, we're looking to establish ourselves You know what I mean? So obviously, even if it's mixtapes, when it's like, we have to just keep on just throwing out new content just so people can hear us, we'll do that.
I don't want people to think as well, yeah, that just because we're bars, we have to talk about the same thing, like guns this, guns that. Like, we can spit individually without talking about all them things there and just show proper content in it. That's how I see our team.
Saying that, do you not feel that in grand, you have to be rogue to do it?
Nah, having said that, though, you can't be on muggy, you can't have nobody move to it.
Obviously, but doing that, but like, you start like app. If you start doing sets, obviously, like, you've got hype bars, but to really make it, a man's got to come, like, diverse. Like, look at Chipmunk. Like, he's doing, like,
he's making the most
diamond rings,
right,
doing
making the most
daisy.
He's dry,
like, man
well.
Can't be rolled forever, innit? Like,
but having said that, grime, what is grime? Grime is a genre of music. We can keep it musical, innit? And if you want to keep it musical, I don't think nobody can really move to us. They can try it, but we'll have it.
Musical, there's a difference between fake, innit? There's a difference between being fake and being a role man and not, and then spitting bars about, you know, acting like you're a big man, you know, big man on road, and then you're getting slapped up on road, you get me?
Yeah, exactly.
Like,
obviously,
like,
no,
you that's fake, you get me? And if you're going to talk about it in your body, don't do it. But if you're going to talk about what's real to yourself,
but you know
how you're trying to make
we're all
it.
We're old, yeah? Anybody can do stuff, innit? It's gone past that. I'm 19. If I want something, I'll get something, innit? It's not a thing. Why am I going to say it? Why am I going to snitch on myself? I'm doing what I'm doing, innit?
Like, if you're talking about, if man and them are talking on this road thing, yeah, and they talk about being on the roads, fair enough, that's them. Like, we're talking about real life things between us. If we talk about road stuff, then that makes us fake because we ain't proper like doing trying to make it out like we're on road all day. You get me? Like, it's just real talk to you, like I said.
But obviously, from South, you've heard, you know what South is like, innit?
Yeah.
I mean, obviously, growing up in that kind of environment, you're gonna see stuff, innit? By the end of the day,
and you're gonna know people
stuff,
as well. That's
I'm not
the
gonna
point.
See stuff and then say, yeah, man, does it? You get me? I'm just gonna see it and say, well, I see it.
Man.
I don't wanna get further than that, you get me?
Like,
I don't wanna
music.
Be I don't wanna stay here or for the rest of my life, you get me? I wanna live in that big house in the country. You get me?
We wanna make money. That's what we're doing. We wanna make money.
That's true.
GSI.